No tools are needed. It's about 5 feet tall and it is a perfect storage option. So I wanna bring in Deb Byers, who of course is the expert of anything that is Joy and Iman that we'll have in this hour. How are you, Deb?
I'm good, Deb.
I love your orange.
Well, thank you. I love your Marla Wynn. You're
thank
rocking
you.
It.
A slice of summer, everybody. but I love a storage opportunity that rolls from room to room. Because
absolutely.
We all need more space.
There's no question about it. And this is going to give it to you and then some. You've got a rolling rack that's going to be your closet. If you don't have room, we've got it for you. And we've got four great color options. So you can choose black with a chrome rod or black with a brass rod. So this will work back to your huggable hangers. So you know that you have your huggable hangers. So this is going to work back to that.
Okay.
Then we also have white with the brass or white with the chrome. So you've got the opportunity to have a beautiful piece of furniture in your home. As Deb said, it's going to take only about 10 minutes to put together with no tools at all. And it's going to be able to go from room to room to room to give you that extra storage because let's face it, we all need it. And now you've got a great closet that you can go ahead and fill with all the things that you need.
And what's important, Deb, is the value. I mean, you have a great option here. But we're talking over $100 off. Did you hear me? So it's $43.95. I can't believe it. The original price, get this, $149.95. So over $100 off, and we have it on FlexPay for you. So it's two flexible payments of $21.98. And what I love about this is it really holds a lot. What's the capacity of this?
Well, the dimensions are it's 5 feet high. It's real wood. You've got a center bar that's 21 inches across. So this bar will hold 50 pounds of clothing. So that's terrific in and of itself. But then the side bars come out another 12 inches on either side. Each one of these will hold about 10 pounds. So that's going to give you 70 pounds of hanging space. And that's a lot of hanging. Then the top shelf will accommodate 35 pounds, 30 pounds, and then the bottom shelf will accommodate 45 pounds. It's on rolling casters, so you can roll it from room to room and then lock it in place. And in addition, you're getting this beautiful mesh basket, which is breathable, absolutely fantastic, and it has two hooks. It can go on any one of these bars, and this will support about 10 pounds. So this is a substantial piece of furniture that you're going to be able to use in the mudroom, in the laundry room, in the guest room, in the craft room, in the kids room, any room, and take care of everything that you've got that needs to be hung or simply placed.
So about how long, I know we said no tools, no assembly,
yep.
But how long should, you know, somebody at home expect to put this all together?
Takes about 10 minutes.
Okay.
It's that simple. No tools. So this is not one of those things that comes from that great big store and you roll out all the information and the, you know, all the instructions are all in a different language and where's the screws and where's the nuts and where's the wings and where's the washers? None of that. This is going to be easy to assemble and you see our model doing it right there. You're going to be able to do it. So you don't have to call anybody if you live alone. It's super lightweight. It's going to be fantastic, but it's going to hold so much. And it's going to add so much to your home because let's face it, we all need more closets.
Right.
And this is going to be your rolling closet. And it's a beautiful piece of furniture in these four colorways for you to be able to put it beautifully in any single room.
And let's talk about the different options of where you could put this. I mean, even if you wanted to put this in your laundry room and you have a place, you know how you take, you don't want to send stuff to the dry cleaner and you want to take it out of the wash and you want to hang it up immediately so it can dry because a lot of directions say hang to dry. You could totally put this in your laundry area.
There's no question about it. And this happens to be my favorite because I love the crisp white. I love the beautiful chrome. This is one of your options. But in your laundry room, think about it. To Deb's point, you take the stuff out of the washer, where are you hanging it? On the top of all the doors? No. You've got a beautiful place to go ahead and hang your clothes to drip dry. You've got a shelf on top. Remember, this will accommodate about 30 pounds. You've got the expandable bar. So if you've got a lot of clothes, lucky you, now you've got all that room. Both sides will expand another 12 inches and support another 10 pounds. You can put 45 pounds on the bottom shelf, and you've got that beautiful mesh shelf that you can go ahead and put virtually anywhere. So this is going to be great for every room. And remember, it's on wheels. So you can simply roll it from room to room wherever you need it. Because once it's constructed, it's easy. And then you are good to go. Because let's face it, we all need more space. And now you've got it.
Well, and I also love that you're picking the fresh white colors. So it's spring, and a lot of times you want to redecorate. This white is awesome. So two choices in the white, right?
Correct. The chrome or the brass. And we're saying that because we know you've got your huggable hangers, and some of you prefer the chrome hooks, and some of you prefer the brass. So this is going to work back to your huggable hangers if you're going to be using it in your guest room and you want to go ahead and put the hangers in there. Of course, you want to have the rod match your, the hooks on your hangers. So that's why we give you the beautiful options of the white with the chrome, white with the brass, or the black with the chrome or the black with the brass. It's simply up to you. They're absolutely fabulous. They're real wood. I love the fact that they've got the casters that'll lock. So remember, once you've put this together, you can move it from room to room. And our needs change throughout the year, throughout the day, but you've got the ability to set this up in 10 minutes, no tools, and enjoy the benefits of having all that extra space on a beautiful piece of furniture.
And so you may just need it for a coat rack, so you can choose your black option. I love the examples of the coat rack, because as we go into spring and you have your raincoats and your spring coats, and then you're gonna go into winter, because you're gonna use this year round. So say you throw a lot of parties, this is something you can actually roll out and put on your coats and have a coat rack. And then I love that we're all your sweaters. So this allows you, if you don't know, maybe you don't wanna fold your sweaters, but whatever, if you want your scarves, wherever you want something and it's all together and it's neat and it's organized, this is 70% off. So I hope you take advantage of this, because it's over 70% off. Normally this was about $150. It was $149.95. It is $43 and some change today. So you get this real wood, and this is nice quality. Nice quality, 25 pounds. The fact that it's 70% off, I mean, the fact that you can just get this at your doorstep for $21 on two flex pays is phenomenal to me. I can't believe that, actually.
It really is great.
it's crazy. are you hearing me here? $21, and this was $150. I think this is a great gift for somebody if they're going off to college next year.
Excellent point.
For dorms.
Absolutely, you're 100% right. I was going to suggest that, because if you've got kids going off to college, a lot of kids are going to be graduating now. People are getting into their first apartment. If you've got a first apartment, a lot of places don't have all closets anymore when you walk in. So where are you putting your coats? And if you're sending somebody off to college, oh my goodness, the closets are that big.
Right.
So you want to be able to give them something so they can go ahead and store all their things on. Remember, it takes only about 10 minutes to put together. A college kid can do it in 7 minutes. You're going to be able to do it in about 10 minutes. No tools and easy, easy assembly. And it's beautiful wood and metal. So it's going to be sturdy. We've talked about the fact that it'll support roughly 70 pounds of garments on the extended bars once they're extended, and they go out another 12 inches. And then you've got the ability to put things on top for about 30 pounds and then 45 pounds on the bottom. So this is super versatile for the mudroom, for the basement, for the hall closet. And because it's so attractive, it can really go in any room in your home.
Yeah, it make a guest bedroom, because a lot of times your guest bedrooms are so small. So this would be perfect for your guests once they get everything out of their suitcase, just to, you know, go ahead and hang it up neatly. You can get the huggable hangers, in fact, at hsn.com.
Yep.
And it can all match. But I think I really love the little tray, because you can put jewelry in the little tray.
Yep.
You can put your purse, and you can put your little cowboy hat for all my Texans out there. Shout out to Dallas, y'all. Got to do that since I'm from that area. But anyway, it's just adorable. And the fact that it's over 70% off, it's the lowest price we've ever had it. So do take advantage of this, because we're going to deliver this to your door for $21. Remember, you're just dividing it into two payments, $21, $21, and you're done. And this was $149.95. So even if you maybe put a mom or dad, if they're in a senior living facility.
Oh, another great idea.
Yeah, a lot of times there's not enough space, and you want them to feel at home. So this is actually nice to even go into a senior living, because you want everybody wants to have less clutter. And to me, this is what this does.
Well, absolutely, because it's not only a rack for your clothes. You've got all that extra storage space as well. But again, because it's a beautiful piece of furniture, it can go in virtually any home with any style. You're getting the choice of the white with the chrome or the brass, or the black with the chrome or the brass. But they're all fabulous. all easy to assemble, all super mobile, and then you lock it in place, and then you unlock it and move it to the next room. But okay, it's a great addition if you don't have a lot of storage space, or if you just need that little extra something. You know, back in the day, my dad used to have something called a valet, and he would hang his pants over the rack, and then the thing would go on the jacket. This would replace that. He could simply hang up his jacket, hang up his pants, and everything is right there without having to get into any place else. It's right there and ready to go. And that's a great advantage of having this beautiful rolling rack in your home.
And so the most popular is right in front of Deb, the white with the chrome. Isn't that just so spring?
I think it's so fresh. I think it's so fresh.
I really do, and I love the laundry idea. You put your detergent at the bottom, you got your steamer on top, and you can basically steam your blouses and your shirts right then and there as soon as you, you know, as soon as you get them out of the dryer, whatever you need to do.
Absolutely, you're 100% right.
This is one of my favorite items of the hour, because anytime it's over 70% off. Okay, so we have an organizer set that matches back to this that we want to tell you about, that you can put your lingerie.